Ephraim. No, honey, it's okay. We're just gonna change your diaper.